Nübüvvet, hakikat arayışında peygamber ışığı.
My name is Beta. I'm from Indonesia, and at the moment I'm teaching in International Islamic University, the lower education in Malaysia. Yes.
What do you think about the symposium and the foundation?
Oh, mashallah, I'm very grateful and very thankful to Allah. I'm so blessed that I came to know about this symposium. It was actually 3 years ago that I knew about it, and I was really wishing that I can be in. And yesterday, when we had the opening of symposium, it was really touching. And I kept on crying because most of the, you know, the spirit of Imam Badiul Zaman, especially when people thought about the sincerity. So I feel it. It was great.
What about Sayyid Nursi? What do you think about him?
He is, mashallah, he is a very great personality. I have learned a lot from him, learned a lot from his writing. I'm actually, my thesis, when I was doing my PhD, it was about the concept of moral education in the thought of Imam Badiul Zaman Sayyid Nursi. And what I found the most important thing in his moral education is that he educated, first of all, himself to be sincere. So we are following his level of sincerity is very high, that I realized that I didn't have that before, and I tried to follow him, and I'm so very sure that this all happens because of his pure sincerity, that you do everything just for the sake of Allah, to gain Allah's pleasure, full stop, with no other intention when you are doing the stuff. It should be that, and you see the fruit now. I was so emotional yesterday, I couldn't stop crying in the sport complex. It was really touchful. And the organization is, mashallah, it helps lots of people in terms of academical, in terms of social, in many, many different things. And I'm very grateful to them. I pray that you all and the organization will be always